today is a powerhouse of ideas, experiment, imagination.